Arsenal legend Tony Adams has made a shocking statement that Unai Emery could have led the Gunners to the Premier League title last season, instead of Mikel Arteta. Adams said that Arteta, who replaced Emery in 2018, is inexperienced and made some errors that cost Arsenal the chance to win the league. He said that Arteta did not rotate his players enough, and that some of them, like Bukayo Saka, ran out of steam. He also said that he loves Arteta's passion and enthusiasm, but he needs someone more experienced in his staff. Adams praised Emery, who is now the manager of Aston Villa, and said that he could have won the league with Arsenal last season, despite being sacked after 18 months in charge. He compared Emery's situation to Bruce Rioch, who followed George Graham at Arsenal, and was also dismissed after a short spell.